Hey everybody, I'm Shanine Lozano for StereoTune. Taylor Swift may dominate the pop charts and is probably the richest 23-year-old in her own right. But aside from not being lucky in love, there's one more thing she isn't lucky in. Taylor Swift's magazine covers bombed on the newsstands. Maybe it's because she's on so many magazines in such a short amount of time. Recently, Tay-Tay was the cover girl for Vogue, Glamour, Cosmo, Vanity Fair, Elle, InStyle UK, Marie Claire, and more. Her Vogue cover fell short in comparison to sales of issues of Lady Gaga and Adele. Speculation says that readers already know too much about her and already have an opinion about the singer and her love life and probably don't need to know much more. Glamour's editor-in-chief says she thinks it's because of the hiccups between Taylor and her latest boyfriend, Harry Styles of One Direction. Either way, Taylor has bigger things to worry about. She's about to kick off her highly anticipated Red Tour on a 47-city road trip. For more news on your favorite artists, follow us on Twitter and Instagram at StereoTune.